tere pogoni
Over the centuries, the classical music of India has developed distinct styles and characteristics. It is based on the rag, a melodic form, and tal, or time measure. There are two systems of classical music, the Carnatic, or South Indian, and the Hindustani, or North Indian. The music is primarily melodic. It is usual for the singer to elaborate the composition with improvisation within the rag and tal. One of the special characteristics of Hindustani music is the meme, a graceful slurring over of notes like this. Indian classical music has many moods, covering a wide range of emotions. It can express joy, sorrow, despair, ecstasy, or as in this case, it can be reflective. This is the rag Malkaus in Hindustani music. The basic notes of the rag are
Sa ga ma da ni sa, sa ni da ma ga sa. Manasu lo ni var, mamunu telu supo manar.
The same notes of the Malkaus occur in Carnatic music, but the rendering is different, and the rag is not called Malkaus, but Hindolam. Indian classical music has a deeply devotional basis. Purandardasa, a 16th century saint, composed hundreds of songs steeped in intense devotion of a spiritual nature. This song urges prayer as a way to salvation.
Shisha Pundara Pithana Nayana karadi yakarara o ne tirubadi kamugadara mana madara manu taradi yakarara o ne tirubadi kamugadara mana madara.
This is a kriti by the great saint composer Tyagaraja. He addresses the Lord of the Seven Hills. He prays for grace and the removal of the veil of ignorance.
Parama purusha dharma adi moksha mula paradonu zulna dinaloni paradonu zulna dinaloni taradi yagarada bhaguramani teliyaga mruga ganamulo patti tagalu reedi ulnani vegamani matamunanu sarilziyu yagarada uramarava saramanu taradi yagarada
A highly evolved form of musical elaboration in Carnatic music is the Pallavi. The Padam is an attractive type of composition rendered in Bharatanatyam recitals. In Hindustani music, there are different rags for each hour of the day or night. This is the Bhairav rag, sung in the early morning.
Thank you.
Rags also express different aspects of the changing seasons. This is the rag Miyan Ki Malhar, heralding the coming of the rainy season. The words of the song also help to convey the mood.
Barase me adum adum ayo madagum madagum barase badara ganana ganano badar bagarje ganana ganano badar badar damage damage damini adamage damini a damage damage damini adamage barse me adum adum barse me adum adum ayo madagu madagu badara kare kare atai darave andi yari kare kare marum adom mayo madagu madara kare kare
There is also a lighter and romantic side to Hindustani classical music in the form of the tumri. This tumri in the rag Pilu expresses the disconsolate mood of Radha at her separation from her beloved Lord Krishna. A rag is a personality. The body of a rag is made up of its notes, and the soul is created by the mood of the rag. The moods vary from the happiest to the saddest, from the most peaceful to the dramatic and heroic, giving to Indian classical music a wide range and the depth of rich experience. Ah!
ರೋಸರ